Hi, today I am going to discuss about how can install MySQL server using Ubuntu 18.04 version. Using the command, go to the console using the command sudo apt-get install MySQL server. Enter. Press enter. I need to yes. Put yes. Wait few minutes. Wait, it's running. It's finished. Need to execute another command. Is SQL MySQL secure initialization is used to set username and password. Press enter. Yes. Need to enter the password. JA 1 2 3 enter RAJA 1 2 3 Do you want to continue password provided? Yes, any other key? Yes. Yes. Disallow the root login remotely. Yes. Remove the test database access. Hit press yes or any other key. Yes. Reload the privileges table now. Yes. Now success. All is done. I am going to check the installation are completed or not. MySQL-u root-p. Here I need to put the password. RAJA 1 2 3. Error, access denied, user localhost. Need to check. Okay, use another command also. Something is wrong. I'm going to uninstall the package. Okay, now I am going to install. Need to update. Okay. Yes, started. Initialization is started. Okay, then need to install second installation. Yes, 0 REGA. Do you want to continue the password? provided yes for yes, other key for no.
Yes.
Remove anonymous user.
Yes.
Disallow the root login remotely in the other key.
No.
Remove the test database and access to it.
Oh.
Reload the privileges table now.
I'm going to restart. Root hyphen p. Oh. Okay, this is a procedure for initialization.